That's huh? Mr. Harness, first fly of the year.
Thank you.
Taking off to the south. Holy cow!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Just don't like the wind too much.
It's
flying backwards.
Yeah, the wind is kicking up.
Not supposed to.
Well, I turned left and the plane went sideways. I'm like, oh shit! Look at that.
Yeah.
Time remaining,
You'll earn it soon enough.
Remember the club. I've got another mug for another person.
Someone else.
Well, that's all right. I'll give them a mug and you can be in the club together.
Actually, I think I've got one too.
You can be in the club together.
Wait, don't you get that back and pass it on?
No, I've got a new mug for
him. You still get that.
Oh. You still get that. You're a forever member of the club.
Time remaining, 2 minutes.
Dues are cheap.
Hopefully I'll be able to take off with my floats.
You got floats on?
Yeah. Didn't have time to take them off. So I'm just gonna shoot for it.
Oh, a lot of up elevator.
A lot. Texting out.
A little windy.
South.
Hey,
oh, you added the lights to it.
I think you need more power on that.
I think so too, Steve.
Wow, you added the lights to it. Nice. I didn't know you did that since you got a new one.
Yep. You're back in. Mine are the same. Boy, look at those sparklers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You can really see those navigation lights. cold?
A little bit. It's misty or something. I may be landing from the north. I can't believe you woke me up at 6:30.
Who?
You.
How did I wake you up at 6:30?
Is anybody awake?
Not me. That was your buddy Matt.
Oh, that was Matt.
It was Matt, and it wasn't 6:30. It was 7 o'clock.
Okay, and he wasn't...
You get your ass out of bed anyways.
He wasn't even going to be here at 8.
But you wanted to make sure everyone was up. Like you. Which is a good thing, because you probably still be sleeping your ass in bed.
Well, I did hit the snooze a couple times. Well, I got second flight of the year. If Harness's little tiny plane counts.
Oh, come on! Is it a plane and was it flying?
Yes, it was.
Yeah, it was flying.
There.
I'll have to give it to you.